Hi all, and welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Yeah, I've just been out looking for notes, aura notes, and yeah, I came across one of my old spider spawner dungeon types. And I was like, okay, I'm just gonna go in here. And I realized, what the fuck, the chest is back? And I'm like, what the fuck? And apparently, yeah. I don't know why, but apparently they respawn. Don't know why they shouldn't respawn, but they do, apparently. Okay, let me just... yeah, broken spider spawner, cave spiders, yeah. I've found a little bit. And I was also just watching some YouTube videos. And then I came across, I don't know if you know him, he should be pretty famous, King Daddy D-Mac, if you know him, I don't know. But yeah, I have always destroyed these spider spawners, because I knew that I could use them in the inner IO thingy, in the powered spawner, and then you could just do that. But King Daddy D-Mac actually did it with this, the dolly. And I'm like, I'm hoping that works in my mod pack 2. Sorry about that, I got a bit of the hiccups. So let's see here. Maybe the other way clicking should be better. Holy crap, it did! Oh my god, it worked! Yeah, but of course, as you can see, I am slowed down a little bit. But flight is not impaired. So I can still just fly around. Oh, that's so cool. So now I can go into Jay. Oh, follow me, thank you. We're out here in the massively huge jungle area. This is huge, let me tell you. Oh my god. Sorry. Don't you just hate it when you have to hold in this freaking sneeze? And sorry about that. I forgot the microphone was over there, all by its lonesome. Sorry about that. Okay, cool. Go in here. Spider spawner. Remove. Close. Now I can take the arduous journey all the way back home. Why, oh why, do I suddenly get the sniffles? There you go. I do not want to have you hear my freaking sniffles. Well... Do you know what? Let's do a super fast mode, but shall we? Yeah. So you can see all the terrain loading around. Nah, let's just skip it. See you when we get there. And we are back. Yeah, oh, let me just not shout into the microphone here. So yeah, on my way back, I was like, dude, I can carry spawners on the dolly, right? Where is the best place to find a fuck ton of spawners? In the Twilight Forest, in these huge domes right here. So, we're on a hunt for spawners, dudes. Oh, there's one over here too. That's another creeper spawner. Wham! Before he takes it up. And look at this. I found a glitch, guys. I have found a glitch. Do not tell anybody. Tell all your friends that play Minecraft. See here, I'm slowed and fatigued, right? But as soon as I pick it up in my hand, it goes away. Put it down in my inventory. It's there again. But look at this. It's gone. Put it in a bag and it's gone. So, in theory, you can carry as much spawners or maybe even, bam, chest as you want. Oh, let me just pick you up. Bam. But remember, the spawners do take damage, or the dollies do take damage. Okay, we got 3 creeper spawners at the moment. Come on, there has to be a few, a few other spawners around here. I'm pretty sure of it, other than creeper spawners. Come on, oh, what do we have here? We have one of them beetle spawners. Nice. Come on. Okay, cool. Let me do that, then shift click it down. What are you doing? Okay. Nothing in that chest. Nothing in that chest. Oh, there's another one right there. Nothing in that chest. Oh, there's another spawner in here. What kind of spawner is this? Whoop, not a beetle spawner. Ah, fuck you, you stupid son of a beetle. Water. Come on, water. Thank you. Whew. Shift click that thing up there. Put that thing down there. Okay. Any more other spawners, or should I go and try and find it in one of the other mounds? There's a mound over there somewhere, I think. Let me see, where is it? No, there, huge mound, over that way. Let's go to that one. We got 2 beetle spawners and 2 creeper spawners. Ah, yeah, now you can see where I am. Over here is our quarry. Here is where I died, where I can't get my things, and there's another mound there, and there's a huge ass mound right here. When you're looking at the map like this, always look for these like wavy lines. A ton of these wavy lines, that means it goes up in a cone like shape. Okay, gotta stay away from Highland. Hate it when I take damage but don't take damage. Actually, it's a damage tick, but I don't receive any damage, but yeah, I don't know why. Man, I really want to get my stuff back. Okay, let's see. Is there a way down to this son of a bitch, or do I have to make it? I think I'm gonna have to make it. Boom, baby. Oh, shit. Nope. Sorry, back to game. Come on, there you go. Okie dokie. This is a... Is this a new one or have a... Whoop! Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Got some cool items in here we're gonna take with us. Ah, I forgot to... Yeah, okay, screw it. I'm only gonna need one more spot for this one, so... Put these items up in here. Where are these? Oh, what do we got here? We got another skeleton spawner. Do we need that? Yeah, let's take it. Bingo. Okay, there's probably also a spawner for those small guys right there. Ooh, yes, thank you. So before I get completely obliterated, what is this? This is not a skeleton spawner. Ow. Stop that. Okay, yeah, thank you. Take only what is in the business to this place. Okay, have some empty. Empty, I think I've been here before. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've been here before. Nuggets, that. Fish, that. Okay, ow. Ow, stop it. Yep, thank you. It's a good goddamn thing, being in a wisp form. You got pretty... A good amount of life. Okay, cool. Okay, I don't like that sound. Where are you? Oh, he's over there. Okay, cool. There was something else I wanted in that chest right down there. So let me just put some things up in here. Ow. You stupid ghost. Okay, let's one down and get the last couple of things. There we go. Ow. Scram. Got a beehive in here. What a... Another creeper spawner. A spider spawner, no. Okay, what do we got over this chest? Ooh, we got more goodies. Okay, let's get the bloody heck out of here. Where is my hole that I dug down? Where is that bloody hole that I dug down? Look. Is it over here? Nope. It's just a button of light. Why didn't I dig a hole right down here? Yeesh. Oh well, let's dig up then. Now we've got a hole. Now we for sure have a hole down and up. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong goddamn tool. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh shit, too low. Bam, baby. Okay. Cool. Goddamn giant hole right up through the goddamn mountain. Damn. Okay, let's see. Where is home? Ah, there we go. Portal home. Cool. I do believe we got... Got monster spawners. Cool. Okay, let's just put this up here. We don't want in our inventory at the moment. Naga skill. There's no actually use for it. Yeah, but I'll figure out something. See you back home when I'm good and ready with all the stuff we need to start our mob grinding facility. Hell yeah. And so we are back. Lovely, ain't it? Spider spawner. Beetle spawner. Skeleton spawner. Creeper spawners. And another beetle spawner right there. Is it two? No, it's two fire beetles, but what the fuck? Oh, no, just. Man, I got a lot of these that I need to delete a bit off. Oh, well, screw it. Oh, yeah, by the way. On default, this button here, if you look at your keyboard, you have your L key, the letter L. To one side you have K, but the other side is because I'm fucked up with the left and right thing. You see the L, the way it points to the L, that key, if you hold it down, gives up this hut where you can your favorites. So if you have a favorite like here, there's a star on it. If you want to favorite it, just hit that key beside the L, and when you then hold it down, you can then shift between your favorites quick and easy. That's the morph, of course, the morph mod. Okay, put these up here. Man, it's so cool that you can get rid of the You can get rid of the bad effect that there is on you when you hold something on that thing. Yeah. Okay, cool. Let me just check here. Got a bit of stuff in here. I am thinking I am going to this tower of redstone here, where it says switch up, trapdoor closed, switch down, trapdoor open, and TD equals trapdoor. The trapdoor is up there. Let's go up and, yeah, I know. Come on, get up there. See, the trapdoor is right here. do this. Then I'm gonna do this.
Hey, skellies.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that there. I'm gonna do it like so. Yeah, I'm gonna do like this. Then I'm gonna do it like this. Because it's gotten much faster. Actually, no, it's not. Just. Yeah, it was my bull guard. It says that it has blocked some kind of malware thing on my computer, but I'm not sure if it is malware or what the fuck it is. Okay, cool. So, now we need to build around here the place where all the spawners go, and then they should all be dropped down into there. But the place where they get dropped down is only one block in diameter, because the skeleton is only one block in diameter, so they can fall down. But we got beetles, we got... Yeah, we got all manner of creatures, and we need to be careful, because the creepers will, in fact, destroy everything around here, and even destroy our little turtles right here. So, yeah, we need to figure out... I'm still gonna keep that one. That's a like a fail-safe type device. And when there's too many, I just click it, and then they just instantly die from suffocation. Okay. I'm thinking that we need to... Yeah. Right here. I'm gonna take a big chunk out of this. Yeah. Gotta be careful, cause the turtles does not give one fuck about who you are. The turtle gives no fucks. They see something in front of it, they're going, "Hey, I can swing my sword at it." Cool. How you doing? Okay, they still fall down. But now we need to widen this. But which way? Which way should we widen it? I think the only way we can widen it is this way. Yeah. One, two. We gotta be careful because it will take the turtles away too. Okay. Yeah, we can do one more. Yeah, don't. Look. Okay, and then we're gonna take it with this. Maybe we should have. You know what? We're gonna leave the trapdoor in here, up here. This is gonna be fun. There you go. Yeah, now we can work in peace. Okay. Okay, I'm going to figure out a way, because, yeah. How you doing? He's right up there. I'm going to take down this turtle. Then we are going to widen the base of this. I'm gonna, bloody fudge. Widen this, like so. Oh, ow. Yeah, gotta be careful. Okay, I can probably just do this. Yeah, bam. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna do this one, too. Okay, like so. Widening up the base of this, like so. Okay, the turtles were there. They were going to Ah, yeah. This is where they're gonna stand. Cool. Okay, let me just do that. And here's where the turret is gonna be. Go, and then whoops. Okay. Yeah. I'll place the turtle there and there. And you're probably wondering, they're turning the wrong way. Yeah. Then you type in T-U-R-N, turn, L-E-F-T, left, two. No such program. Ah, okay, maybe. Ah, T-U-R-N, turn, L-E-F-T, left, two. Hey, how you doing? Of course, a capital letter. These turtles does not take in capital letters. So it's only small letters. There we go. Oh, they're standing there, pretty as can be. Cool. Okay. Okay, I'm thinking this here is going to be good enough. Cool. Yeah, this is two block high. There's a two block high from this point right here. One, two, no, it's actually three blocks high. Okay, cool. We actually need a two blocks high only because we don't want any other types of creatures to spawn other than the creatures we have spawners for. And now we just built up the... we're gonna take away these. Whoop, shit, damn it. Gonna take away these two. And we're gonna go in and get some more stone. But yeah, be back and I will show you some of the finished product. And of course, I will show you when we do more of building for this thing. So yeah, be back in just a bit. And we are back with not the finished build, but just the priorities. Okay, this is how it's going to be. The spawners are going to line all the way of the outside here. And I can even maybe make some spawner, turn this out into spawners as well. But yeah, let's try the, let's try this one off a size. Holy crap. Oh my god, that was epic. Okay, that was the wrong button. I want some more health here. Okay, let's go down and have some fun. How you doing? Okay, I'm going to, and also I'm thinking of maybe making a couple of extra turtles down there, so, yeah. Okay, cool. Now for the spawners, and I'm even going to line the roof up here with a couple of extra thick layers, just so they don't spawn, and put in some lights. See you in a bit. Hi all. And we are back. Yeah, I'm just coding in the last of the turtles here. I made a couple of extra turtles. So yeah, E-T-I-E-T. No. Edit. Yes. Edit startup. Well. True, do turtle dot TACK attack. Those two, remember those two, that's shift 8 and 9. Enter SL EEP, sleep, two ticks, enter, delete, delete. So the cursor gets back there, the END, end. Control, save, control, exit. STARTUP, startup, and it is done. Whew, yeah. I had so much trouble with this, guys. I put the creepers up there, but of course, creepers getting hit by this. Boom, explosion, apparently. The cool thing is that these turtles didn't take any damage. It needs a bigger explosion than that. But yeah, let's see if this works. Damn. Oh yeah, by the way, the spiders don't like these conveyor belts. Yeah, apparently I need to fix it a little bit. But the turtles do attack. That's sweet. I want to see something here. Oh, nice! Damn, I got injured. What the bloody fuck was that? Oh yeah, these boots here allows me. Doesn't this turtle attack? It should attack. Luckily for me, the creepers do fall. Oh my god, lol. This one has that. Yeah, that is what I didn't want to happen. I still need to tweak it a bit, I can see. Yeah. Apparently they spawn underneath you, which I don't want to. Because I don't want to happen. That's the thing about making places like this. The spawner has quite a fair bit of range, so I need to. Oh my god. I need to put the spawners way into the middle and still keep this, or I need to put a hell of a lot more out here. Whew, damn. Oh, wrong button. As they are now, oh, shit. Put on the boots. Then do this. Come on. What is going on here? That is what I hate. Suffocated in wall and I have a bed in there. Why does it continuously spawn me out there? And then where I've died, it doesn't load up. Until I get really, really close. And what wall did I suffocate in? For fuck's sake. Oh, there it is. Okay, I have one of these. Does any of you have a series of blocks? Nope, okay, cool. I'm just gonna go in and get me some blocks. Because I'm gonna smash the gravestone and then I'm going to... Instead of the blocks falling down into the turtles, so they have to pick it up. Because they do, they will pick it up. Oh, let's do this. This, this, and this. Oh my god, yeah. That's so weird. Everything will come to me, there we go. Cool. Is there more? Yeah, there's a turtle and a door still. Look. There we go. Everything we got is up. And now I wanted to show you about these boots here. Bam. Cool. So I'm actually going to... We're going to do this. Nope, not there. Up there. And then we're going to take the spawners and line the inner circle here with. Okay, but do I... Where? Yeah, there it is. And let's take this one. Yoink, yoink. All things Thumbcraftio, up with you. Cool. All things... Oh, this thing is full. This thing is half full. Sheesh. Oh, well. Oh, nope. Probably gonna need you. Come on. Thank you. There we go. Okay. There. There. And there. And then it got destroyed. And there. Cool. Now we line it again. Let go. We can have 1, 2, 3, 4 more spawners in here. We still have... the creepers are put over in the water conveyor belt. So it goes up. And then, bam, falls down and gets damaged, so it only one hit and then they're dead. Because then they don't explode. Yeah. So now comes the question. Let me see here. Yeah, the one I'm gonna leave it like this. So that they have this place here to spawn on. Because apparently they don't mind the conveyor belt. They don't mind spawning on the conveyor belt, apparently. Ow. Gotta be careful, those turtles don't give fucks about when you're who's there and who's not. Okay. Oh, yeah. Don't I have... I do. Cool. I could potentially line all of this around here with dense cobblestone. Dense cobblestone, the creepers... cannot blow a, blow up against dense cobblestone. So line all of this down here with dense cobblestone. That could be cool. And then when we get this up and running completely perfect, I'm thinking that maybe even underneath the turtles here put pipes and stuff so that we can pump out the goodies from the turtles. I'll just place these three conveyor belts here again. Bam! Now, let's see what happens when we tell them to spawn. Yeah, I know we have reached pretty much the wrapping up point. Okay. Oh my god, those firebugs are like, I'm gonna get you. Oh, that was this guy. That was that guy over there. They can reach quite far, actually. Well, it seems to... Ah, come on. It seems to be working quite well, actually. Spider with a hat. Okay, yeah. See? And remember to have your wand out, because those little, node orbs there. Wow. Yeah, you can't destroy the turtles, you little fuck. This is so cool. Yeah, and then, I'm always scared as hell when the creepers come. I'm like waiting for a big explosion. But apparently it seems to be working. Now I just need a zombie spawner somewhere. Which I'm gonna put over there, because they can go up, over, and down as well. Cool. It seems to be working. And then maybe a brain in a jar inside there, so it can collect the experience. But remember, yeah. There we go. That thing looks so goddamn ugly right now. Ew. It looks like a beautiful tree has just suddenly grown a freaking tumor. Lol. Oh well. It ain't the prettiest thing, but actually it works. Yeah, you know what? I think that is as good as point as any to say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.